so ashamed. Still living rent free in my brain.